wrestling because it's all about her, Tenille Dashwood!
Still, no, it's good.